I do exercise. It's so easy to go down with the pull of gravity, but to push against gravity and jump up is very difficult. And so are your decisions. When you decide to do something, gravity pulls you down. You have to push. You hear me? You have to push hard against the pull of gravity to be able to become stronger. Thank God that we are pulled down. Thank God that temptations affect you. Thank God that laziness affects you. Because if these things won't come, there would be no opportunity to push harder and grow stronger. Don't worry if you cannot do it today. Push harder to do it the next moment. Challenges are such an integral part of growth in our life. For example, a teacher will always pose higher and higher challenges to the students. And life poses so many challenges. There is no meaning to life without a challenge. And the symptom of greatness is to accept that challenge in a very sportive spirit and learn how to grow deeper in whatever we are doing.